Tammy Holland, Comp Performance Group. Comp CAMS mainly focuses on valve train components. SEMA, I know that's part of the board initiative, is the youth initiative, and we have so much going on. Take advantage of the scholarships. Take advantage of the internships. Take advantage of going around and introducing yourself to people, because what's going to end up happening is if you make that impression, then we're going to remember that. Then there's also the career day that SEMA has to offer. There's so much here. The launch pad. I'm a huge, huge proponent of that. If you have a great idea, send it in. That's what the youth is here for, your ideas. If you're sitting there going, I have this fantastic idea, I wonder what it could be useful or not, they're gonna help you along. And then even afterwards, they have a mentoring program of how could you actually take this to the next level. That's what SEMA is all about. We've all been there. We've all had to take that first step. So we are welcoming. This is a place where at SEMA, we can all come together, and this is our big family reunion. We talk to each other. We want each other to succeed, because with each one of us succeeding, each one of us grow, and each one of us make the automotive aftermarket and SEMA a bigger and better place.